Good morning, Lions, and thanks for watching SFTV3. Today is Thursday, November 21st, day A. Happy birthday to Sadie Monkern and Jeremiah Fulton. Have a great day. Well, it's a slow day for news, but here are some quick items. Do you like animals? Join Hearts for Paws today after school in the counseling office and help local animals in shelters this winter. See Mrs. Lane if you can't make it. The German Club also meets today and will be making chocolate-covered pretzels starting at 2:05 in Frau Wernick's room. Everyone's welcome. Just bring $1 if you're not a member of the club. And don't forget, today is Club Picture Day. Make sure you listen for your club and report promptly to the theater when called, and then hustle back to class. Looking at next week, the Library Club is ready to decorate for the holidays. They need help this coming Monday after school. There'll be treats and music to get you in the holiday spirit. The Counseling Office is hosting another power lunch on Tuesday. Are you interested in a career in the military? Alumni Troy DeWitt will be here to discuss his experience in the U.S. Naval Academy, as well as service in general. No need to sign up, just grab that delicious main meal and head to the conference center during your lunch period. In other news, they still need a logo for this year's Glow Run. Submit your design by the 27th to sfglowrun@gmail.com. The winner will receive a gift card and your logo will be everywhere for one of the biggest events of the year. Do you want to learn programming? First Tech Challenge, a club at the high school, will be hosting programming classes the next two Saturdays at the Bridgeville Public Library. It's not too late to sign up. You can learn Python, Java, or algorithmic problem solving. Text the number on your screen now or find Sai Gutanka to sign up. Well, the holidays are coming, and that means it's time to stuff that bus. The Stuff a Bus Toy Drive begins December 3rd. That's the Tuesday after break. When you're Black Friday shopping next weekend, consider picking up a toy and donating to the drive. Our goal is 5,000 toys this year. Now here is a big announcement. Musical directors Tyler Smith and Mrs. Ellick have finally chosen this year's spring musical. We will reveal the name of the show tomorrow at the end of the news broadcast. Do not miss tomorrow's show. The Turkey Bowl Dodgeball Tournament is next Wednesday. Remember to bring $2 to watch the action and check out this classic video. Have a great day, Lions.
Okay, everyone. Thank you for trying out today. I've put a lot of thought into creating a winning dodgeball team for this year's Turkey Bowl. So here's the final cuts. So whenever I call your name, please step forward and congratulations. Mr. Flannery, Mr. Winans, Mr. Hobbs, Mr. Caprio, Mrs. Hackworth?
Yes.
She's pregnant! Is that even allowed? Mrs. Barth? She's tiny! Look at this! Mr. Smith, Mr. Tyler Smith?
Oh yeah!
He's got two broken legs, he can't even roll over! McCartney?
You?
I'm your mentor, that means I'm automatically better than you! Okay guys, I think that's it. This is our squad this year. I think we've got a good chance at winning. Thanks for trying out, everybody.
Get this greasy meatball out of my face.